I believe with the advent of acid, we discovered a new way to think and